Otis went from a tropical storm to a full Category 5 hurricane in less than 24 hours. The U.S. Hurricane Center called it explosive intensification. Hurricane Otis slammed into the resort city of Acapulco, Mexico, bringing what forecasters called a nightmare scenario. The Category 5 storm packed life-threatening winds of around 260 kilometers per hour. Torrential rain triggered a landslide, closing the main highway, as videos emerged of flooding inside resorts, the storm hitting just before the busy winter season.